The Nurses Association was one of several associations meeting individually on Thursday to discuss the impasse with the government on wages. The nurses say they too are fed up and frustrated and have stood in solidarity with their sister unions on the next course of action.
The feedback is dissatisfaction with the government's offer. Nurses think that we've been reasonable in terms of how we've negotiated in terms of breaking down the offer from the original asking of 16%. Okay, but you'd understand that we're working as a nursing association, we work along with the TUF, and so our decision will be made in context with the TUF.
The nurses later met with the Trade Union Federation and decided on their next move. The nurses say that any refusal to an increase in their salaries directly will affect nurses in terms of their disposable income.
The nurses are in a very peculiar situation because they work all hours. They work 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Also, if you understand presently what happened, you've been seeing what has been happening. You've been have the introduction of a number of taxes. You've seen the introduction of VAT. We've heard of soon to come the introduction of an increase in water, etc., etc. And you understand that will essentially affect the take-home pay of the nurse.
The Nurses Association met its general membership at the National Wellness Center on the Millennium Highway. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecil Actil.